out to go to Fyre Festival.
Could be amazing. Could be a disaster.
Fyre Festival was supposed to be the new Coachella, the new Burning Man.
Exclusivity with access to premier talent.
It was going to be an experience bordering on impossible.
What's the worst thing that could possibly happen? This is our world.
Oh, God.
Nightmare in paradise.
There was no music.
They were put into disaster relief tents.
People started to have breakdowns. People started to have panic attacks.
No idea what they were doing.
It was also a health concern that there were people literally trapped on an island.
It was a shit show.
Just chaos and anarchy.
It's a great time to be a con man in America.
Whatever it takes, we are all in, and let's go and make this happen.
William McFarlane created Fyre Festival with rapper Ja Rule.
You're sitting there saying, like, I have no idea what this guy does, but I'm pretty certain that it's not legitimate.
Billy understood what millennials as a generation want.
What Fyre Festival did prove is that power of influence is real.
These guys figured out a way to optimize social media, almost weaponize it. And that's really when it turned to something that became like a significant financial crime.
There are people who help Billy commit fraud so that they can make their money.
Somebody would post a question, the question would immediately get deleted.
People would message me things like, I sold like everything I own just to go to this fantasy island festival.
There were never thousands of acts booked, and there were never millions of dollars paid.
He's engaging in criminal acts and wire fraud.
Billy, should we have any concern about the FBI?
I'm not sure.
Someone has got to stand up and say, this isn't real.
Some people have called you a sociopath. How do you respond to that?